Introducing first, the challenger from San Diego, California, weighing 165 pounds, Rey Mysterio! And his opponent from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing 250 pounds, he is the current World Heavyweight Champion, the Rated R Superstar, Edge!
It is indeed a big fight feel here inside the place that's hosted more big fights than anywhere, the legendary Madison Square Garden.
And let's not forget, Michael, that if it wasn't for Vicky Guerrero, Edge wouldn't even be able to stand in the ring right now. Edge was gonna leave the WWE a couple of months ago. Vicky Guerrero talked him into staying, and I think it's turned out pretty good for the World Heavyweight Champion.
Well, according to Edge, this matchup's underway. Edge is the current world champion, a four-time world champion, a five-time intercontinental champion, a 12-time tag team champion. And that man, Rey Mysterio, will not be bullied. He's a former world champion, an eight-time tag team champion. And in fact, these two men, Edge and Rey Mysterio, were once tag team champions together.
And doesn't that seem so long ago? The fact that these two men can't see eye to eye, these two men absolutely do not get along.
This is about the world championship inside Madison Square Garden at the Royal Rumble, and Edge using his size advantage and his power advantage in the early going. And he would love to wear Rey Mysterio down as you see him bending those fingers back, causing Rey to grimace in pain in the early going. And Mysterio, who will use his feet as effectively as he does his arms. And here's the high flyer, the unique offensive style, still caught Edge, managed to change direction in midair, off the slip off the rope, and still use it to his advantage.
Do you think nerves really start to play a factor, especially on the Royal Rumble, knowing that if you win a match like this, what is waiting for you at WrestleMania?
Well, chances are that the winner of this matchup will defend that title at WrestleMania. As Edge, the world champion, locks up with Rey Mysterio, side headlock. The New York City fans surprise every time we're here. Backers of Edge here tonight, the respect for the world champion. But Rey Mysterio with a drop kick to the head. Here's the first near fall of the matchup and a kick out. And Mysterio right back to the legs, and another quick fall for Mysterio. The world champion surprised, although he shouldn't be, by Mysterio's quickness.
Well, Rey, obviously coming out in this match and wanting to get things started quickly, so Edge understands that Rey is here, means business, and Rey wants to leave and plans on leaving with that World Heavyweight Championship.
The strategy in the match is simple. Rey wants to keep the match at a quick pace. Edge needs to slow it down like he is here now. This is more of Edge's speed here, this type of matchup. Kick to the midsection, and Mysterio set through the bottom rope, and Edge quickly on top, but Mysterio pops right back to his feet.
Oh, there's the baseball
slide. And look at this. Hawkins and Ryder, referee distracted, and Hawkins and Ryder.
And see, not doing a thing.
Yes. What? Referee Mickey Henson made a great call. I believe he's just ejected Hawkins and Ryder.
But they didn't even touch Rey.
It doesn't matter. He didn't have to. It was their intent to go after Rey Mysterio, and after what Hawkins and Ryder have done over recent weeks, Mickey Henson did a great job there.
You know what, Michael? It doesn't matter. Edge can do it on his own.
Oh, and there's Rey Mysterio. Rick Mysterio going for the 619, and Edge ducked out of the way.
Now Edge needs to regroup. Go to the outside.
Oh, and Rey Mysterio on the attack. Mysterio cannot allow Edge to spend much time outside the ring, because remember, the championship cannot change hands on countout or disqualification. So Mysterio must keep up the pressure as general manager Guerrero looks on.
And that gives Edge the much, much more of an advantage than Rey. Rey knows what he has to do to walk out of here the champion.
Look at Mysterio! That seated senton off the top rope, hooks the leg, couldn't have him here! And a kick out at two with a world title on the line. And you saw that breath out of the lungs of Vicky Guerrero. The general manager here at ringside cheering her lover Edge on.
And isn't it really great to see the love that Vicky has?
Oh! Look at the balance of Mysterio, but Edge took advantage! Right to the knee, the injured, the surgically repaired knee of Rey Mysterio. Remember, Mysterio missed 10 months of action with that injured knee.
Vicky Guerrero seems to be enjoying the pain that Rey Mysterio is going through right now.
Look at Edge taking advantage right to the surgically repaired knee. Mysterio literally limping out of the ring, collapsing at ringside, and if he can't use the leg, it takes away all of Rey Mysterio's offense.
And now, Michael, you're talking about the speed of the match. Now it's the speed that Edge would like it to be.
Yeah, slower pace where he can dissect Mysterio and pick him apart. That's why Edge is the ultimate opportunist, looking to capitalize on the opportunity of Mysterio's injured knee.
And, Michael, Rey right now is limping heavily. That left knee is injured, and now Edge will methodically go after that left knee, and that's why he is such a great superstar.
Well, he's the ultimate opportunist, as I mentioned. He realizes that Mysterio missed 10 months of action. He had that knee repaired surgically in three separate places after an attack by Chavo Guerrero, and Edge right back to work on the knee.
And if he continues to work on that knee, you got to wonder how long Rey Mysterio can really go.
What do you say?
Submission maneuver here. Referee Mickey Henson, perfect position.
He's saying no.
We already saw one tap out here tonight, MVP to the figure four leg lock. Can Edge get Rey Mysterio to tap out with the world title on the line? I know we say you can never count Mysterio out, but he does not look good for the former world champion. Mysterio, the resilience in the heart of the number one contender. But again, with a bad wheel, Mysterio not able to use his offensive style, that high-flying style.
Certainly, and with that bad wheel.
Oh, Enziguri!
And with the disadvantage.
Not sure who's going to win this matchup, but Mysterio showing he fights with the heart of a champion. Literally on one leg, but for the 619, scoop slam by Edge, into the cover,
hooks
the
leg.
There's two, he got him, no! Kick out by Mysterio at 2.5.
And Michael, do you notice how much Edge is ahead of the game? Edge is one step ahead of the game, and right now, Rey Mysterio is not.
Edge doing everything he can to twist and bend and move that knee into positions it shouldn't be in. This has been Edge's target, the surgically repaired knee. And again, Mysterio in a huge predicament. Look at the pressure that Edge is putting on the knee.
Brilliant.
You can see the force just by looking at Edge's face, the force that he is putting onto the knee.
A brilliant game plan, and you can see the delight from Vicky Guerrero here at ringside.
Mysterio battling back yet again. The ultimate underdog, who remember overcame the odds in a triple threat match at WrestleMania to win the title. You can never count Mysterio out.
Well, Michael, as you said before, if you take away Rey Mysterio's knee, you take away his aerial offense.
Rey Mysterio, and you can hear him here at ringside, just said, I cannot believe how much it hurts. That's what he uttered to referee Mickey Henson moments ago. Mysterio cannot stand on his own power. And I think Edge realizes the end is near.
And so does Vicky. Great athletes always don't.
And Edge. Edge.
What's he doing?
It looked like he was trying to try to expose the surgically repaired knee. And
is that legal, Michael? I'm not sure.
And look at Rey Mysterio trying to battle back. Again, Rey Mysterio trying to stay in the matchup.
Trying to do what he can, but it's obvious playing right now with only one leg.
Look at Mysterio, leg counter. Bulldog face first goes Edge. Rey went right back to the knee. But can he gut it out? Can Rey Mysterio gut it out one more time to win the title?
Here's the problem. You see the agony on the face. He can't use that left leg.
Take another look at the great counter by Rey Mysterio, who stays in the ball game. But can Rey capitalize? Both men back to their feet. Rey with the chops and the forearms, almost desperation coming from the veins of the number one contender.
And Michael, whatever game plan Rey Mysterio had before he came into this match, it's got to change, and it has to change right now.
Well, that's what Rey is so good at doing. He can change that game plan on the fly. We've seen him do it a number of times over the years. Up over the top goes Edge. Mysterio rolls through, and he uses the good leg. The good good leg, the kick edge of the
head.
Here's the cover for the title and a kick out at 2.5. Another near fall for Rey Mysterio, and you gotta ask the question, was this here the last gasp? Ooh!
Well, honestly, Michael, as I watch this match unfold, I don't think Rey has much left because of how much damage Edge has done.
Rey Mysterio over the top, could have Edge again, quickly into the cover, hooks the leg, did he get it? No, again a kick out. Another near fall for Mysterio. And you saw the frustration on the face of Mysterio when Edge kicked out.
The frustration is because I think Rey knows deep down he doesn't have much left.
Rey Mysterio to the apron.
Run,
Mysterio, I don't know how wise this is on that injured knee to try to climb to the top rope. But again, desperation perhaps setting in for Mysterio. Edge is in trouble. Mysterio bought himself some time. Top rope, measuring his man. Here comes Mysterio. Right into the gut. Here's the cover. He's got him. No, and a kick out by Edge.
The kick out, and you wonder if Rey Mysterio may have injured that left knee even more than it already was.
The expression on Rey's face, his eyes under those masks, told the story. So close, but yet so far from winning that championship. Mysterio. Hurricane Rana bringing Edge through the second rope as Mysterio, with this unusual combination of hope and pain, tries to stay alive. He pulls Edge outside the ring. Talk about unique and unorthodox. Mysterio didn't use his legs there. He used his arms and his upper body to take Edge out.
But Michael, Rey's got to get Edge back into the ring if he wants to win this match. Got to get him back in.
This is what I'm talking about. Can't use the knee. What does he do? He invents something. Belly baseball slide into that planting of Edge outside the ring.
I'll give Rey credit. He's doing everything
he possibly can. Hooks both legs. He's got it this time. No, and again, a kick out by Edge.
How many two and three quarter counts have we had nearly becoming the new World Heavyweight Champion?
Oh! And that may have stopped Mysterio in his tracks. Just as Mysterio was building momentum, the train was starting to roll on the tracks, he was derailed right here. And Edge measuring Mysterio. Goes for the spear. Rey ducks out of the way. Edge is in trouble. Here comes Mysterio. Hurricane Rana. Dial it up. New York's got a new area code.
And he's got Edge right where he wants to.
619 connecting. Mysterio pulls it in on the championship. I don't think he was in a wheelchair. Here's the splash. He could get it. Punch the leg. Hey! How did Mickey do that?
Well, my Michael, the general manager involved herself, but quite frankly, Michael, she is the GM. She can do whatever she wants.
And Edge, look at the capital.
Champion, the Rated R Superstar, Edge.
Vicky Guerrero just took the bullet for her lover Edge. Mysterio was closing in on the World Championship, and Vicky threw her body in harm's way. She absorbed the 619. The split-second reaction by Mysterio caught him.
As I sit here and I watch that, it's the unconditional love that Vicky shows for Edge each and every day. And because of Vicky Guerrero, in my opinion, Edge is still the World Heavyweight Champion.
There is an old saying which I think is appropriate here. Love hurts. And Edge, as we said earlier, is the World Champion because of his undying love from Vicky Guerrero.
Well, it's hard to imagine Rey Mysterio becoming victorious with the odds stacked against them like they are right now.
A number of weeks ago, Vicky Guerrero took a tombstone pile driver instead of Edge. Tonight, it was the 619. And here's the first time that Vicky got involved. Mysterio closing in on the championship. And Vicky yanked the leg of referee Mickey Henson.
Well, Vicky Guerrero, the general manager, tonight was more than that. Vicky Guerrero was certainly Edge's boyfriend, but
yes. Right there, Vicky Guerrero
taking that 619.
protecting her lover Edge. And there's the spear, catching Mysterio in midair. That split second of indecision by Mysterio may have cost him. But the bottom line is this, Mysterio a two-time victim tonight at the hands of Edge and his lover, Vicky Guerrero.
And Edge is clearly more concerned about the love of his life than he is about the victory right now. And that's the kind of relationship that these two have.
But it looked like Vicky needed a wheelchair before as she popped out and ran around the ring, but apparently needs one now.
Michael, how can you deny that Vicky needs a wheelchair after that 619?
I'm not saying that, that's what I just said.
Vicky is probably re-injured. But I think if you ask her right now, she'd say it was all worth it.